The male with the biggest set of horns or antlers is usually the strongest. To prove it, he has to bash heads or wrestle with rival males.